Are there any windows open in this place?
I don't know. The whole condominium is under temperature control.
Well, I just need some air. There's not enough air in this place. I just need a little air.
What are you mumbling about?
Oh, I can't breathe. Oh, didn't you have any oxygen when you were growing up?
What is your problem?
I don't know. I'm just tired.
Yeah?
Oh, God, I'm tired. I'm sorry, honey.
Have you noticed that you're tired on a queen-size bed? I mean, my family, people in this house, they sleep together.
They just have to take turns breathing.
Yes. Oh, Mom, please.
Someday you're going to thank me for this. Paula, are there any wedding pictures?
No, Mrs. Babson.
Well, something has to be recorded. This could be the most important time of your life together.
Mother likes to record every moment possible.
Grandma!
All right, dear. The boys want to know if they can play their video game till it's time to go to bed.
What? Well, we want to spend... This is not a great
time.
It's
fine. They can come right
now. Oh, thank you, dear. Now, can I borrow Richard from you for a second? I want to talk to him about something. Now, I don't want you boys bothering Paula, you hear?
Okay.
Going to be okay, honey?
Your turn's over.
I'm fine.
No, it's not.
Just fine.